These Lancers do, cheering on St. Francis as they host Mountain View Tuesday, Game 1. Mountain View's Megan Robinson sends it out to Brittany Howard for the sharp angle kill. A few points later, Lancers pulling away. Veronica Komisarek scoops up the dump. Taylor Formico bumps it to right back. Komisarek then tools it off the block. Late in the game, Robinson busts it to get the tip up. Howard scrambles to save it and send it back over, but Formico straps on her Air Jordans and takes care of that. Lancers win game one, 25-17. Game two, Howard shoots it out to Megan Ohara. She is a sniper with that line shot, making it 15-12 St. Francis. Later, UC Santa Barbara bound Formico backsets Taylor Deaton on the slide attack. See ya. St. Francis wins game two. Things heat up in the third. Aaliyah Cassino gets it up to Formico, who sets Christine Alfton for the back row kill. She's a sophomore. Then check out this play. Breakfast is served. Cassino with the pancake. Formico sends it back, and that'll do it. Mountain View keeping it close. Robinson out to Stanford bound Howard. Whoa, that was sick. Spartans lead by one, but the Lancers fight back. Catherine West passes it up to Formico, back to Wake Forest bound Deaton. Back corner kill down the line as the Lancers go on to win 25-23 and take the match in three.